Okay, Mu'izz from India.
My question is concerning a hadith where Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam says that he forbade combing the hair every day. He forbade combing the hair except every second day. But there's one more hadith contradicting where Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam says that who has hair should honor it. So, Sheikh, can you explain this hadith of not combing the hair except every second day?
Okay, I will answer you, inshallah. Mu'izz from India. There is a hadith where the Prophet said, alayhi wa sallam, not to comb your hair except once every alternate day. There is no hadith to my knowledge as such. There is a hadith, نهى الرسول عليه الصلاة والسلام عن الترجل إلا غبا. Rarely, not seldomly, not frequently. And there is a hadith where the Prophet said, whoever has hair must honor it, meaning take care of it and comb it. So how to reconcile between the two hadith? There's no difference or conflict. The first hadith, the Prophet ﷺ prohibited men to be as soft as women or sissies, with all due respect, excuse my French. When you see someone, especially among the youth, carrying their brush or comb, and every time they stay at a traffic light, they look in the rear view mirror and do their hair, and they put apply hair gel every like half an hour, trying to look like Barbie doll. No, this is haram. This is inappropriate. This is a weakness in the heart, because this is what you live and die for, this dunya. But to take care of how you appear before you go to the masjid or before you go out, so that everything is tidy and good. So this is not frequently. I'm not carrying my, some of the brothers always has a comb in his pocket. And every time he, every 5-10 minutes, he fixes his hair. This is not permissible, according to the hadith. And to the majority of scholars, this is inappropriate, makruh. But to leave your hair untidy and all messed up, no, this is also not part of Islam.